every girl coming on the stage, I'll introduce, is living in Concord and taking lessons right here on a Wednesday afternoon. We have, from this side over, we have Colleen Fitzpatrick from Concord, and Beth Boyle, Allison Kiernan, and Shannon O'Connor. And they're going to dance a selection of reel steps for you. Supposed to be done with two gents and two ladies. And joining the dancers, as you've already been introduced to, is John Ryan from Concord. Thank you. from the dancing, and I think we've given Jim too long of a rest, actually. And we're going to make him go back up here.
Ireland, isn't it grand to look like a bride in her richest adorno, with all the pent-up love of my heart, I bid you at the top of the morning. This one short hour pays lavishly back for many a year of roving. I'd almost venture another trip, but there's so much joy in return.
Thank you. Parades are usually the theme when America turns Irish for a day, and today's St. Patrick festivities in Oakland were no exception. 100 assorted acts, floats, dance groups, marching bands, and drill teams followed Grand Marshal Pete Escobedo from Jack London Square to the reviewing stand at 12th and Clay.